INS Sahyadri or F-49 is a Shivalik class, it's stealth multi-role warship of the Indian Navy. It is one of India's main frontline warships and has capabilities and Navy would be proud to have. Now, built at the Mazegaon Dock Limited in Mumbai, INS Sahyadri was commissioned into the Indian Navy in 2012 in Indian Navy's Eastern Naval Command. At this year's Milan multilateral naval exercise in the Andaman and Nicobar Islands, INS Sahyadri is one of Indian Navy's most potent warships on display. In fact, it is INS Sahyadri which is the lead ship of the final high seas exercise of Milan to 2018. WION's Raghavendra went on board INS Sahyadri and witnessed the stealth frigate from close quarters. He spoke to INS Sahyadri's commanding officer, Anil Jaggi, to understand what INS Sahyadri is and what it is capable of. Take a look.
We are on board INS Sahyadri. It is a frontline ship of Indian Navy's Eastern Fleet. I'm joined by the commanding officer of this ship, Captain Anil Jaggi. Tell us a little about Sahyadri, the capabilities which it offers to the Indian Navy.
Right. Raghavendra, firstly, welcome on board INS Sahyadri. And as you brought out, it is a frontline warship of the Eastern Fleet. It is a stealth frigate, and with all pride and humility, I would like to say that it is indigenously constructed by our very own shipyard, Mazegaon Docks Limited. As the name would tell you, a stealth frigate means that it is a very potent platform. It has all the capabilities to take on an adversary in all the three dimensions, whether it is surface, air or subsurface.
Right.
So in effect, we have missiles which are capable of taking an air target. We have sonar and underwater sensors as well as weapons to take on a submarine and also to take on an enemy surface warship.
Also, sir, for the benefit of our viewers, just explain the manner in which a stealth warship like Sahyadri manages to dodge the enemy.
As the name and the term specifies, stealth in term means that you are able to hide yourself, and you would appreciate that any warship can be detected in three manners. One is by the acoustic signature, second is by the heat signature, and lastly it is by the radar signature. On all these three fronts, with respect to the design, the way machinery is fitted on board, and the way the acoustic signature has been reduced on board, it is difficult for an adversary ship to pick me up so easily. So that's why it's a stealth frigate and the only three of its kind in the Navy.
Thank you so much, Captain Jaggi, for talking to us. That was Captain Jaggi, the commanding officer of INS Sahyadri, one of the finest stealth frigates we have in the Indian Navy. In Port Blair with video journalist Libin, Raghavendra Rao, WION.